Well, then we don't play defense properly. What do? We come out and let him have
it. Smart, baby!
So then all of a sudden, now it's down to four.
Oh, that was a fucking
you get it down to four, and then all of a sudden they have to roll their ball. So then they come down, we go down, and they have a the guy drives, makes a basket. The official, after the ball is through the hoop, normally calls an offensive charge. But you're right. But he was way late doing it. The Columbia coach went for the last stick.
Oh, he didn't give him the basket, no. Which he shouldn't have.
No, he tied to the player control. So it wouldn't
right. Right.
Hey, just be smart.
Let's go. Get it to your help. Let's go.
Be smart.
So then we go down, hit some free throws, game over, right? And we end up winning. That coach, as soon as the game was over, he came out on the court.
Oh, you're kidding me.
He was so furious. No, no.
Come on, Micah. Hustle, Davis, be on that.
Oh my God. He went up in the JV game and apologized for what happened.
Oh, it's
good luck, yeah. Wow.
Yeah, I mean, it was embarrassing.
Of course.